lot of junk, but I can grapple through it pretty.
You all right?
Man, aren't I always?
What do you see?
Lot of junk, but I can grapple through it pretty easy. Hold up. The signal is really strong now. Might belong to Sludge.
Sludge? Wasn't he on Grimlock's team? Why would he be down there?
Not sure if he had a choice.
Why?
Call it a hunch. Cliff jumper. I found Sludge.
Is he functional?
He's pretty messed up. In a stasis lock. Might be enough energon left to tap his memory core. Bingo!
Took your warning, Sludge. Those things took us by surprise. Grimlock, we need to call for backup. There is no backup, Slug. Optimus doesn't even know we're here.
They're back! And coming in fast! There's too many of them!
Stand and fight!
Cliffjumper? You catch any of that?
You mean the screaming? The horror? Followed by more screaming?
Yeah, that'd be it. What is this?
What I might say is whatever can take out Grimlock and his team, I don't want to meet.
That's unfortunate.
Why is that?
I think I'm about to.
Okay?
They're everywhere, and they are ugly!
Keep on them, Jazz!
Easy for you to say! Do not like the looks of this!
Looks of what? I can't see!
You don't want to!
Jazz, don't be a fool! Remember what they did to Grimlock!
I know, but I need an exit! Wait! This could be my ticket out of here!
Then blast it already and move it! Off the scale! Get out of there now!
I ain't argue with that! It's flooding already! I need to haul it! You there?
Jet!
That must be in trouble. I gotta move. Previous energy signal.
I say we chase it.
Oh. signals beyond that door.
Access denied.
We'll see about that.
Access denied.
Jess, look.
Hey, it's filled with raw energy.
Jess, this could be the last reservoir on the whole planet.
Decepticons got here first.
Pumping the lake dry.
Come on, Cliffjumper. We gotta move.
Little help!
Quite a light show for an energon refinery. Maybe there's something more to this place.
This place goes on forever.
Now let's split off again. First one to find the exit wins.
See you on the other side.
Cliffjumper, we got company dropping in.
Once those Autobots found immediately, sweep the area.
I've been spotted!
Great! That means they'll be shooting you and not me!
Yeah, you're welcome! You see an exit?
I see you in some kind of control booth nearby. Try that.
Yeah. Sweet and clean.
Gotta dodge some rockets now.
You learn anything?
Ooh, I can make a bridge if I drop that rig. The gears are jammed.
Figure it out, Sir Rust-a-Lot.
Hey, show some respect.
What? I said, sir.
Oh,
ventilation.
To move for a clear shot. Bullet one, bad guy zero. Rocket head in.
On those snipers.
Hey, he is out of there. Just fine. Door is sealed. Don't think my grapple's an option.
Let me try a couple switches here.
Cliff, stay alert. Some intruders got in.
I'll keep an eye out.
I am annoyed by the perceived value of this inconsequential energon lake. It is but a minuscule puddle compared to what the tower next to it can truly give us. Inferior minds like Starscream's have misjudged this structure as a simple energon refinery. However, my research has revealed it to be so much more. The ancients built it to...
Jazz, racing legend turned warrior. Peace. too, Jess.
Jazz, there's a whole squadron of nasties on the other side of that door.
If that's what they're saying to each other right now.
Got some Autobots here!
On the far side, if you can make it.
Cancel that negativity. On the far side!
Hurry, we got him trapped!
Let's take him out.
To do with this.
Can you make it across?
These pipes look pretty rusty. Wait up while I make a bridge.
That grappler comes in pretty handy.
Yeah, I'll remember that the next time you turn invisible instead of fighting like the rest of us. There it is, the tower we saw from before.
We're locked out. Think you can get that door open?
Move, Cliff! It's heavy!
It's dark. I can't see a thing.
Hold up! I'll have to find another way. There's a terminal over here. It's like a lab of some sort. There! I think I found the lights.
Man, these things give me the creeps.
Don't get all jumpy. They're in stasis.
Ah! I really hate this!
Some hollow map of a distant star system. It looked like the coordinates you found in the map chamber. What's so special about...
Autobot Special Operations Leader Jazz, how may I assist you?
Not that plan.
Stay smooth, Jazz.
Is that
Jazz, racing legend turned warrior?
Experiments, Shockwave!
Predictably, you do not understand the true value of this tower. It is key to unlocking a bridge across space and time itself.
Enough! Pump the lake! Energon cubes don't make themselves!
Cliff, what are you doing?
Getting my jump on!
Never forget that I am in charge, Shockwave! I suggest you tend to your visitor.
What?
Yeah, you jumped into that one.
You've ruptured the fuel lines. I must repair it.
Insecticons, deal with the Autobots.
Insecticons?
I'll deal with them. You hop on that console. Whatever Shockwave wants to fix, we need to break off.
What? I'm sealed in. We can use that to overload the system.
Hurry, we don't have a lot of time.
Right,
I am worried about me!
He is out of there!
Time to go!
time.
Someone call for a ride?
Radio Prime, we got big news.
An entire reservoir of pure energon?
By the looks of it, there's enough here to power the Ark and get us off Cybertron.
Jazz, mark your position. I'm sending in reinforcements.
But how do we bring all that energon here?
Take our walking city carrier back.
No, our friend Metroplex must stay and protect the Ark.
Let's use an old refinery transport. That's what they're built for.
Those beasts got some energon like there's no tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow if we don't get that energon. Besides, it's got the firepower we'll need to repel a Decepticon attack.
Make it happen.
Load it up! Let's hit the road before the Decepticons get antsy!
Yes, sir.